If you weren't here last Sunday, then you missed out. It was our amazing Christmas production, Sherlock Holmes and the Case of the Crooked Candy Cane. It was brilliant. So here are some highlights from the night.
I cannot take this anymore. All I wanted to do was steal the diamond and then just lay low for a little while. But no, you, monsieur.
Did I hear there's a belly scratching going on?
You sure did, you little fella.
Oh, to the left. Oh, to the right. Oh, freedom.
Why I'm going crazy? Can you understand why I'm going crazy? Vocês não conseguem entender como é que eu vou fazer? Vocês não conseguem entender,
não? Calm down, man. Excuse me, ladies. We have some very important questions to ask you about the abduction of your employer.
No. Really, everything's fine here.
Right, that's it.
Guess what time it is?
Wait on!
Oh, dear, I love you, mate. You're a good man. Mate, well, I just want to get shredded.
Mate, I want to get ripped.
Mate, I want to look like a brick.
I want to look like a brick house.
Oh, I want to look like a solid fridge inside your brick house.
That's a good one. I want to look like an outdoor boat shed with plumbing.
Oh, I want to be as big and square as a Pacific Fair elevator.
I want to be as big as a Ford F-150 diesel truck.
Ah! What is that? The only way to beat this is to be as big as Michael Barrett.
Michael Barrett! I wish I thought of that one.
Harry!
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 Harry! Harry! Harry! Harry! Harry! Harry! Harry!